After installation of the concealed body, you can see, come closer, the band, white band, is a very important, role for that installation time. The final finished surface, finished level, should be in between these band. Minimum, maximum. First, after installation, that complete tile and complete marble, just you will have to cut this safety box, safety chamber, with the help of blade, in between, in the edge of that the final finishing, edge of. For example, this is the final finishing level. You will have to, with the help of blade, just cut it down. After cutting, the part will be removed. Now you can see these two parts. This is called a thermal element, and we need to install that aquadimmer. That is called aquadimmer in that portion. Now you can see how we'll install the product with the help of our plumbing team.
Shall we remove that strings? Non-return
valve? Not required. Actually, non-return valve is only for once anything blocked,
yes.
Anything go inside the pipeline. Then it will automatically, there are two nut, one for hot line, another for cold line. Always remember that hot line connection will always from left direction, left side, and cold line will come from right side. Always, this is hot, cold. This is the points inside this nut. There is one filter and one NRV, one filter and one NRV for both, so hot and cold line. Once any time during the installation and after that, some cement or any dirt particle will go inside, it will block the system. So you will have to remove with the help of Allen key and remove that nut, remove NRV, remove filter, clean the filter and install again. The function of these NRVs, the purpose. Now we are going to install the upper part, trim set. Now come on, install. First, remove this nut with the help of Allen key. Okay. Now, follow this inside. Now we are going to install the complete upper part. Now, please come with that system. Wait. See the upper part. This camera. This is the complete upper part. Every product having the should not be misplaced any time. This is upper part, and this kind of product, this rocket, that is called, we'll have to install in this direct way. This and this aquadimmer. This is the single part. It's come with that small packet in this box inside. With safety precautions in this way. First, put it out, complete part. This is not required, not required. Remove and you can throw this. This is the aquadimmer. The leg is broken, but it should not be broken. One pin, there are two pins, one is having big thickness and small thickness. Small pin, big pin. So one has been broken. And this is nut and this is called nylon base. These are the very most important part of thermostat. Now we are going to install this part, and one by one after that plate, that lock, sleeve and finally the handle. These are the basic part. And rest screw and all is there. Now, installation, we are going to install. Just please check. Before final finishing, just check the concealed part. Yes, great. Great. It should be in one level. Installation, careful. Put some grease on seal. Yes. Thank you. remember that there are two holes, just see,
yeah.
One and two, okay. And there are two leg, these two leg, one and
two.
These two leg will go insert inside this hole. First precaution. Now, okay, yeah. This way, carefully, okay, fine. Now, install that nut, brass nut, and remember that the male thread will go inside, okay. Press and move. This is for safety of that leg. The legs cannot be, should not be broken. If you press, okay. Fine. Okay. Now press with the hand to thumb, and it's not easy. It's easy to install. Press this kind of this. Okay. Great. Now with the help of wrench, kindly tighten properly, slowly. To install aquadimmer, remember that to prevent clip, remove clip first.
Which group?
Screwdriver, flat. Okay. Yes. Washer. Push. Complete. Remove. Remove, complete remove.
Separate one.
Do it. It was the reason I told you, enough. It will take time. I'll show you. Should I? Because recording is.
I'll do it when I have it.
Twist and fit the system. Okay, press and move. Good. Spanner. 19 number.
Okay. Lock ke daal inon ne.
Lock. Don't put clip before after his completion, then put that clip. Just remove clip. Remove clip.
It's silver.
Okay. Now press. Press and move slowly. Press, move. Now put clip inside. That is washer. Safety lock.
Push it out.
Okay, aquadimmer installed. Now, remember a step. Remember a step. And please don't guide to him, everyone. He just to put inside for that. He has to do it. See the lock? First, greasy. Put some grease over the ring. Over the ring. And also on nylon base. That required. Not now. Lock should be inside. Just there are one lock. This kind of lock. This lock. This should be inside. This way. Not this way. Should be inside. Okay? Good. Next flange for thermostat. Some grease on the seal. Okay? Both flange installed. First aquadimmer and another for thermostat thermal element. Extreme. Good. Now, which part will install? Plate. Step 7, fix the plate. Screwdriver. Washer should be always in front position. Okay? Yeah, it's okay. Fine. Remember that. In one packet. So, small part is also critical. We need to fix the washer. Okay, fine. Now, put the plate first. Grease. Even from grease. These two holes will go inside. Okay? Just put the grease over this ring. It's compulsory and mandatory. It should be fixed properly. Properly. Top position 38. 38. This should be center. Okay. Fine. Wait. Yes. Great. It's fixed now. You can see there is no any gap. It's completely fixed. This is for 38 for temperature control. This is thermostat knob. This is aquadimmer to operate these two outlet. One for head shower, another for hand shower. Now we are fixing the knob. Knob, please. First, red lock. Don't forget this. Okay? Center line is very close. Just find the cut mark. You can see that cut mark. Cut mark should be top and center. This line. Now, slowly. Top and center. Now, this is the logging system. That is the flat surface. The log system, it will go outside, inside that log.
This flat system.
Okay, press and align this corner to this point in one portion. Okay, this corner and this sub point should be aligned in one line. Now it's over. Now fix the knob. Remember that this is not okay position. Just see, sir, this cut should be go inside. It's also not okay now. Now this hole, this cut, this cut will remain same. Now you also remember that this should be always in up direction, upward direction. Noted this point. Now going to fix that point. Allen key. It's a 4 mm Allen key. Yes. Make sure that this is the locking system. This is the locking system. Once we'll start to fix that screw, the lock will be automatically open and lock the handle. Now with the help of Allen key, now position should be okay. Now position, yes, center. Yes, good, good, great, great. Just press and start with the help of Allen key. This point, remember that. Great, wait. Now the point in center, stop. Left one outlet will work. Center cut sound, cut, stop. Right another outlet. For example, center, stop. Left direction, connection of this outlet, head shower will start. Cut and another outlet will start. And this is the close position. It's completely shut off valve aquadimer installed. Now we are going to install that thermostat. Before installation, always remember that that black portion, this is the thermal element. It should be in cold direction only. Move this in right hand direction till you will hear sound, click sound. Cut. Leave it. Now with the help of this knob, the button, this button should be in downward direction. This button should be in downward direction at the center. Allen key, Allen key.
कवर तो चेंज हो रहा
था आई मीन आई थिंक द कवर हैज बीन चेंज्ड
गलोन और
वी हैव चेंज्ड द कवर वेल अ स्मॉल विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस नाउ इट विल गो टू द दिस प्रेस बटन टू इंक्रीज टेंपरेचर सेंटर डाउन दिस कवर इज टू बी चेंज Someone change the cover.
Hello.
This cover. Actually, report this client on the top side and under.